Oh, thanks very much, darling. You've caught me at the breakfast bar. Eggs and chips, Erfe pommes frites for our French viewers, Ei und Kartoffelknödel for our German friends. In other words, a continental breakfast. It's a great way to start the day, and I'm not knocking it, but it only contains 900 calories. If, like me, you're in training for a serious feat of sporting or survival prowess, you'll need to reach for my survival sauce, Peter Greaves Survival Sauce for Men, one tablespoon of which contains 2,750 calories, 250 calories above the recommended RDA.
London, the capital of Britain. I've come down to train for a 19-mile half marathon through Her Royal Highness Her Majesty the Queen's Royal Parks. Understandably, my arrival causes quite a stir, and the fans are out in force. Declan here was a 7-stone weakling just 12 months ago, but by following my patented diet plan, one spoon of survival sauce for breakfast, one for lunch, and a proper dinner, he's come on some, I think you'll agree. My godson and legal ward Martin has come along to provide moral and physical support.
Survival sauce for men. Not suitable for man. It's only to be taken as part of a calorie-controlled diet.